Hi, my name is Mike Gillis. I'm from Glace Bay, Nova Scotia. And one time, a friend and I went to a bar, and right away, there was a guy who he just started saying stuff. And he said, hey, buddy, can I ask you a question? And my mouth said, sure. But my brain said, fuck. So he's like, have you always been, so I said, what? Drunk? He's like, no, have you always been, So I said, gay? And he said, no, have you always been, small, little, and, I thought about it for a second, and I was like, no, it was ham. I ate some bad ham, and, ate some bad ham. I lost about 3.5 feet, and eventually grew a giant metal chair, out of my ass. And that was the day that I learned a relationship between tragedy and stupidity.